an iPad, and you told him to lie about it?
I didn't tell him to lie. I just told him not to mention it, kind of like a joke.
You're justifying this?
I didn't know she was going to give it to him. But a lot of kids have them, so it's not that big of a deal.
Except we have a no-screen rule.
No, you have a no-screen rule that I went along with. But you know what? I've changed my mind. I am fine with them.
Too bad. My house, my rules.
Then maybe I shouldn't live here anymore.
Great! You can leave right now!
Perfect! I'll go stay with Catherine.
Terrific! Maybe if you're a good boy, she'll buy you an iPad.
Whoa.